Hey guys, so today we will be going to an outdoor mall and an indoor mall. So let's go shop. So the outdoor mall was pet friendly, and a lot of the stores in the outdoor mall was pet friendly also, but yet I still saw a fake service dog that was in a vest that says service dog, but not behaving like a service dog. That was the first fake service dog I saw with my mom. So I told her, I was like, you see that dog over there? It has a service dog vest on, but it's not acting like one, right? Well, that's a fake service dog. It got cold, so we left the outdoor mall and we went to the indoor mall. The first store we went to was Children's Place, and we worked on downstays, healing, and tests. And she did really good. And when we were in checkout about to pay, she stared at me for like 2 minutes straight. And I didn't know what she was staring at. So I was like, why are you staring at me? So we walked out of Children's Place and we were walking, and then we went to a ledge. And I started feeling weird. And I realized that her staring at me was a panic attack alert. So we went downstairs and I sat down and had her do light pressure therapy. And we sat there for like, I don't know, 5 minutes, 10 minutes. And then we began walking again. Or maybe it was an anxiety attack alert, because before she alerted, this little kid was like distracting her. So maybe, I don't know. I do know the differences between anxiety attacks and panic attacks, but I have panic attacks more often, so I often say that instead of an anxiety attack. So yeah. So next we went to Toy Box and we were looking at the stuffed animals and stuff, and we were walking in this aisle and we were about to pass this man, but when he got in front of us, Beja barked at him. It startled me and some other people, and we didn't get kicked out, but I still left the store immediately and then waited for my mom outside the store, and when she came out, we kept walking. That's just a little reminder that they're dogs, not robots, so they're not perfect, and that was just a little mistake. Beja experienced her first escalator ride. Now, she did not walk on. I picked her up and then put her on, as I didn't want her paws getting caught in the thing. So I picked her up to put her on and I picked her up to take her off, but she still did fantastic. I don't think she even noticed. She probably thought it was stairs and I don't know, but she wasn't scared of it and she did great on it. Next we went to Claire's and then JCPenney. After JCPenney we went to the food court and we ate Taco Bell, and Beja did great, which makes sense because almost every time I eat at home she tucks, and so she was totally ready for it. The mall was way less scary than I thought it was going to be, and of course we had the casual "it's so cute" and "is that a chihuahua" and other things us service dog handlers have to deal with. But thanks to Beja's do not pet patches and leash wrap, we had nobody ask to pet or just. So the leash I used in this video was my only leash. It's one of my favorite leashes and I use it a lot. It's like a traffic leash. For little dogs, it's longer because they're smaller. Anyway, and like if you can't hold it, you can just wrap it around their neck. And that's what I did in the bathroom so it doesn't touch the floor. And I will put their Instagram in the description box below. But yeah. The patches are from Wonder and Danny's shop. They're really pretty and great quality. And it was great customer service. The maker is really nice. And you should go check them out. I will also put their Instagram in the description box. And lastly, my vest is from Brad to the Bone Boutique. It is the smallest vest they've ever made because Beja is really tiny. Anyway, they're super awesome and they're super nice and it is great quality. And it is my favorite vest, sequin. So you should also really go check them out, and their Instagram will be in the description box below. Besides the bark, Beja did amazing. She healed wonderfully, had great focus, conquered her first escalator, tasked, ignored a bunch of people, did her first natural panic attack alert, and I could not be more proud of this dog. I don't mean to get deep, but like, I don't know what I'd do without her. Anyway, thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next one. Have a great day. Bye!